Anybody have lost my liver coming across?
Oh hell no, you drive over there and take a fucking crossbow, stick it in there. Mm-hmm. Who the fuck's gonna know? That looks like that could be a little nasty trail up there, yonder. Mm-hmm. Wanna go or you wanna go to water?
Let's go to water.
Had a nice
get
little
it.
Life.
What are you gonna do?
A little boat, a little beach, a little routine in my life. A little ocean view.
I don't remember all these fucking water holes when we come in here this morning. This is the road I was talking about, how all the fucking water holes. This has gotta be the main fucking track.
I think I will bring Shithead back down here tomorrow.
I know what trail this is.
We went straight.
We went around. This is the trail that's almost straight. Well, it's not straight.
The truck will be sitting right over yonder.
My truck will be right over there. This is the middle. Because you got that main trail over there, the main trail up that other holler, and then this is like a secondary.
Fucking water holes.
Just a little breakfast.
Oh.
Happy
Cumberland's hitting.
I remember one time I made love on the back seat of my car.
It's a good looking truck.
And the police came and shined its light on me, and I said, I'm smoking.
Shine bright. Hey, motherfucker. Why don't you come over and throw me a buff and a polish on this one? He probably tell me I was fucking stupid. That's a good looking truck. But see what I like about it? This is close to home, which hell, it takes us just as long to get here as it would take me to get to fucking Summertown. It takes 2.5 hours. Summertown's not open all the time. But Summertown, you ride all night long, as long as you're not disturbing the campground. Let me just go ahead and tell you, when you drink till 3 o'clock in the morning, and you go over there and you don't even put the tent up, you just stretch a tarp out between the truck and the four-wheeler, throw the cot up, pass out on it. And then you got a fucking 800 horsepower rock bouncer come rolling through there at 6 o'clock in the morning getting ready for the race. Oh my God. That's when I met them boys from Alabama, them son of bitches. When I rolled off the cot, set up, and stood up and looked over the bed of the truck, there's two of them still over there sitting around the fire passing up all the Jim Beam back and forth. Them son of bitches is fucking nuts, buddy. That didn't work so well, did it? Damn it! Well, you're the second wet female I've seen today. We watched the race. I got it.
Oh, that's pretty cool.